Well, take this! You can't outsmart me! I've got a college education!
Can our brave hero really overcome this fiend?
Blasted starfish man! I never learn, do I?
He sure is one brave starfish!
For me to execute a new strategy. Plan B. 2.
welcome to tonight's live edition of World's Greatest Rooftop Encounter. Tonight on the show, When Plankton Go Big. Come on, Starfish Man.
You need the power of the sponge.
Just in, the plucky starfish is making his final stand against the colossal might of the... Sorry, we'll try to keep it down.
I'm glad you finally got here, Starfish Man. Now this is the Shrinkifier Ray. Trouble is, it keeps disappearing down these hatches. It's mighty annoying. catch up with it. Just charge it up and fire.
Hope that helps. I've got a smoke. I can't move. They're serving me.
You can do it, Starfish Man!
Did you see? I even was protected. Did I win?
Yay!
Thank you for trying, Patrick, old pal. But it looks like we've made it to Shangri-La.
Not Shangri-La, my peripherous friend, but a manifestation of your nocturnal subconsciousness.
And you say that you have been experiencing dreams, hmm? Dreams that are vivid and peculiar?
Yes, that is exactly it!
May I ask, what were you eating before you fell asleep,
Krabby Patty, I guess.
I love Krabby Patties!
I too indulged in a crumb. A mere morsel, mind you, of succulent Krabby Patty.
Well then, the circumstances are quite clear. The particular chemical composition of these Krabby Patties must have affected your unconscious biorhythms and so altered your dreams. This is not uncommon with the Krabby Patty snacks, especially late at night.
How do you know so much about Krabby Patties, Doctor?
Is it not obvious?
I have that Krabby Patty.
If we ever want to wake from this living nightmare, I suggest we catch that patty!
He's right! After that Krabby Patty!
Wait a minute. That guy wasn't a guy at all! Oh! He was the Krabby Patty!
You join us at the mind-bending Carnival Raceway for what promises to be an unusual race!
It all looks perfectly normal to me, Rick.